Great morning, everyone. Welcome to the English class. Today we'll start a lesson 2 of grammar, that is singular and plural noun. Yes, children, what is singular noun and what is plural noun? Singular noun means name one person, place or thing, animal. So children, singular noun, you know that refers for the one thing, one person, one place, one animal. And the plural nouns refers to more than one person, one place, one thing or animal, like two cats, here cats, cat is a singular noun, butterfly, here one butterfly, it is a singular noun, box, here is a one box, so it is singular noun, butterflies, there are more than one butterfly, so this is plural nouns, and boxes, more than one box, so these are the plural nouns. So children, now singular noun names one person, one thing, one place, one idea, like boy, one boy is here, one bag is here, one school is here, and one patriotism is here. And the plural noun refers to more than one, like many person are here, more than one person, boys, bags, more than one bags, schools, more than one school, religions, more than one religion. And the first rule of the rule of the singular plural is we have to add s to form plural nouns, like boy, boys. And second rule is this: when we make plural noun from the singular noun, if the noun ends in a s, double s, sh, ch, x, if the noun ends in these words, so we have to add es to make plural noun, like boss, bosses. Fox, foxes. And next rule is, if a noun ends in a consonant plus y, drop y and add ies to its singular form in order to change it to its plural form. So what you have to do, if the nouns end in a consonant plus y, if the consonant comes before y, we have to remove y and add ies, like hobby, hobby, hobby. We will see here, before y consonant is here, we have to remove y and add ies, hobbies, like hobbies, 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 like this. Okay, next rule is, noun ending in a f and fe, if the noun ending in a f and fe form their plural by changing the f and fe into ves, you have to add ves, like leaf, leaf. We have to remove the F and add L-E-A-V-E-S, leaves, and knife, K-N-I-F-E, knife. We have to remove F-E and add V-E-S, K-N-I-V-E-S, like leaves and knives. Wife, wives. And the most noun ending in O form their plural by adding E-S. If the noun is ending in O, so we have to add E-S, tomato, tomatoes, potato, potatoes, like this. And some nouns ending in O form their plural in the normal way, like we have to add only S, like auto, autos, photo, photos. And if a noun consists of several words, if the noun consists of several words, it is a compound noun and the S is added in the to the main word, like father-in-laws, father-in-law. And when you have to make plural, you have to write fathers-in-law. And some noun have the same form in singular and plural both, like deer, deer. We will write singular and plural deer. We have to write only deer. Okay, sheep, sheep, sheep come in singular and plural both, sheep. We have to write sheep only. And seventh rule is, there are some nouns that don't follow any rules while changing into plural, like child, children, ox, oxen. And some singular noun do not change in the plural form, like series will come in the singular noun and the plural noun both, deer, deer, sheep, sheep. And there are some nouns that are plural, like scissors always plural in the singular and plural both form, trousers, clothes. So children, here is a worksheet. You have to do this worksheet. And first question is, some singular noun are given in column A, circle their correct plural forms given in column B. First, to read the column A sentence, like knife, एंड यू हैव टू सर्कल द करेक्ट फॉर्म्स ऑफ द प्लूरल ऑफ द नाइफ लाइक के एन आई एफ ई एस के एन आई वी ई एस के एन आई एफ एस. यू नो दैट के एन आई वी ई एस इज अ करेक्ट फॉर्म ऑफ द करेक्ट प्लूरल फॉर्म ऑफ द नाइफ. तो यू हैव टू सर्कल हेयर. यू कैन डू दिस. एंड बी एक्सरसाइज इज फिल द ब्लैंक फिल इन द ब्लैंक्स विद द करेक्ट वर्ड्स. यू हैव टू रीड द सेंटेंस एंड राइट डाउन द करेक्ट फॉर्म ऑफ द नाउन. ओके. एंड क्वेश्चन नंबर सी, रीराइट द सेंटेंसेज बाय चेंजिंग द नाउन टू द प्लूरल फॉर्म. मेक अदर नेसेसरी चेंजेस टू. वॉट यू हैव टू डू, यू हैव टू चेंज द नाउन इन टू देयर सिंगुलर फॉर्म लाइक द चाइल्ड कैरीड अ लंच बॉक्स. तो यू कैन राइट द प्लूरल ऑफ चाइल्ड इज चिल्ड्रन. द चिल्ड्रन कैरीड लंच बॉक्सेज. ए, यू हैव टू रिमूव ए एंड यू कैन चेंज चाइल्ड इन टू चिल्ड्रन लाइक दिस. ओके. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज डी, फिल इन द ब्लैंक्स विद द सिंगुलर फॉर्म ऑफ द नाउन गिवन विद इन ब्रैकेट. नाउ हेयर यू हैव टू राइट सिंगुलर फॉर्म लाइक शेल्फ्स एस एच ई एल वी ई एस. सिंगुलर फॉर्म ऑफ शेल्फ्स इज शेल्फ एस एच ई एल एफ. लाइक ड्रेसेस ड्रेस. यू हैव टू राइट सिंगुलर फॉर्म हेयर. सो चिल्ड्रन यू कैन डू दिस वर्कशीट ईजीली. एंड नेक्स्ट वर्कशीट इज राइट द प्लूरल फॉर्म ऑफ दिस स्पेशल नाउन्स. यू हैव टू राइट प्लूरल फॉर्म लाइक आई कैन सी टू फिश इन द fish tank. You know that the plural of fish is fish. If the fish of many types, fish of many species of fish, so you can write fishes. And both the plural forms of fish, fish and fishes, both can become. And how many child are there in the schoolyard. And you know that the plural of the child is children. So how many children are there in the schoolyard? So you can write, you have to write plural form of the singular noun. Okay, children. Now next, and I hope you have understood the worksheets and the topic. So children, thank you and have a nice day.